Hi Tom, obviously you kind of disappointed to lose. What can you take from that game?
I think we had good character in the third there, trying to push to keep it on. We tried not to let our heads down, and we called the power play when we just finished that first power play, and we get another one. And you know, some nights you don't get those breaks on there, and I think we can be better. And it's still, I hate to say it, it's still learning, and still early for us. But I think we moved the puck okay. We got some good shots and got asked guys to get to the net a little bit tougher on that power play. There's a few positives. I don't think it was a great performance at all. And it sounds funny, but coming to play your first home game of the weekend, sorry, your first game of the weekend at home on a Saturday, it's not been our routine for quite some time. But you know, we'll go to Peterborough with hopefully with a bit more jump than we have tonight.
And obviously, you know, kind of on the back of a 4-point weekend last weekend, you still carry some confidence forward, and even though it didn't kind of work out tonight, you take that into tomorrow's game.
Yeah, I mean, we're still confident. You know, it's a 1-2-0 game at the end of the night, and flip that back last week, it was a different story. Disappointed we haven't got some fun tonight. I really expected us to be in the races, particularly carrying the way we played for the last 2-3 weeks. But you know, it's hockey, and one team's benefit is you know, sort of our loss tonight. And you know, credit to Bracknell, they made it hard for us to play. They've got two guys there who can really handle the puck well up front. And you know, it's not always about us being bad. Sometimes teams are going to come in and they're going to play better than us, and they're going to beat us. And there's a little bit of that this evening, but I still think we can be a heck of a lot better.
And obviously, kind of with the changes this week, with Seski leaving and Thomas Fodgett coming in, moving the lines around a little bit, how did you kind of feel about that?
A little bit up and down. I expected more guys to have that jump, like I said already, and be positive about where they're playing and who they're playing with. We were a little bit heavy-legged, I think, early in the game, and we didn't get ourselves going probably as I wanted to. But it will take time, you know. I mean, we've lost a key guy up there, but you know, I was pleased with the way Thomas played tonight, a couple of big hits. And once he settles into our decor, I think we'll be very strong. He's good on the puck, he shoots it well, and you know, defensively strong. So as a team, I think we'll get better around the changes we've made.
And obviously, talking with the team, I understand you've made a decision tonight about a member of the team. Can you tell us a bit more?
Yeah, I've decided to release Joe Henry from his contract. A little bit of gross misconduct from his nature on the bench this evening. I think that was unacceptable. I think his teammates down tonight. We changed the lines around a little bit going into the third period. And for whatever reason, Joe decided he didn't want to play in the third period. And like I say, I take that as a teammate. I think that's disgusting. Whatever the coach tells you or the coaching staff tells you, bite the bullet, get on with it, play the game, and then come and see us after the game. Unfortunately, he didn't do that. So I think we've been backed into a corner. And I don't want guys here to want to be saying that for a long time. I wish Joe well. You know, I've known him for a long time. And I'm sure he'll move on.
And obviously, with Joe leaving, have you got kind of your eyes on anyone, or are you just going to look around and see if there's anyone available, or are you happy with the squad as it is?
I think we've got the depth there. Obviously, we're hurting because we've got a few guys out injured. Our guys are battling hard, so it is disappointing when somebody won't play. But I've got nobody, no eyes on anybody at all. It's a decision that I've made this evening, but there's other factors that have been put into that decision collectively.
Hi guys, join us after the end of the game. How did you feel the game went? Happy with the win?
Yeah, very happy. I thought we dominated the large parts. Obviously Telford were looking to get something the way they worked very hard. Yeah, very pleased to come here and get the win.
And kind of getting the return after the overtime loss last weekend, you guys must have been kind of keen to get that on board?
Yeah, definitely. We were terrible last week at home. Today we came up here and that's the second one.
And generally, how do you feel the standard of the league is this year? Is it a good point for last year, do you think?
Yeah, I think a lot of teams have made big improvements. But this is such an even league. I think anybody can make a difference. So it's interesting every weekend.
Okay, that's all good. Thank you.